Many were hoping another grocery store would come to the old Kroger building in Bossier.
People remembered it as when you opened the door as a Kroger. Well, now you open the door, it was a big box.
Devin Patton goes in depth on why they'll be getting a fitness center instead, Tuesday at 10.